than to...
Speaking of sex and role-playing.
Yeah.
Teacher from my hometown.
Oh, my God. I can't believe you're going to bring this up.
No, I'm going to bring it
up. This is deadly.
I'm not going to fucking... I'm just going to bring it up. She had sex. A teacher that graduated from my high school...
No way.
Just got caught having sex with a bunch of kids that were still in high school.
Assistant soccer coach. This Vernon Hills, the legend keeps growing from your hometown.
Fucking, yeah, just villains and heroes popping out of that school. Like,
I wonder you always want to keep going back there.
Yeah, I guess. For those
all the
crazy,
older chicks will get you off.
It's crazy fucking stories. Yeah, but she's, it came out, and at first it was like two 17-year-old boys. And then it was like, from what I heard, and now it's like, there's like seven different guys.
Yeah, 12 different occasions I read.
12 different occasions. Mm-hmm. Yeah, fucking nuts.
Seven kids.
She's just having sex like a monster. And I was talking to another one of my teachers, and she says she may even go to jail for like more than 40 years. 40 fucking years.
That's what they said, $1 million bail.
$1 million bail, yeah. Which I just found out what bail is the other day, by the way. Yeah. A bail is, I always thought when you pay bail, she's on $1 million bail right now. So if she goes and she gives him $1 million, she's not like... guilt-free. Like, she can't just walk the streets. No. She just gets to go home until she's sentenced to jail.
Until trial, yeah.
Which is fucking nuts. I didn't even know that was a thing.
It's good money for the state.
Ah, okay. Yeah, that's crazy. I didn't know that was a thing. I thought when you pay bail, you're innocent and you can fucking go.
No.
I thought that's how it was.
Then you could just buy your way out of stuff if you
could.
Well,
I thought they only gave you bail when it wasn't like you didn't murder anybody or anything. You know what my biggest fear is? I don't want to say it because I don't want to foreshadow anything, but like killing someone on accident, like in a car or some fucking freak accident.
Yeah.
It's my big, and spending and going to jail for fucking 20, 30 years. Do you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Like, it's...
Mine is forgetting to monetize my video.
It's forgetting to monetize your YouTube video?
My biggest fear, man.
Yeah, those are pretty similar, bro. No, I'm just scared of like if I kill someone on accident,
right?
No matter how I do it, please don't send me to jail. Like,
Send you to jail?
Yeah, like,
it wouldn't be my choice, but...
I know. It wouldn't be my choice. Like, that's like, I'm so terrified of that don't worry, even if I'm in fucking Aruba, I'm going to be living with it for the rest of my life. Do you know what I mean?
You'll be living in hell.
Like,
a lot of people wouldn't, though. A lot of people would just forget about it.
It would fucking kill me, bro.
You think?
Yes. And like, and then to send me to jail for 30 years on top, I feel like I'm fucking, you know what I feel like? I feel like I just came from the future, and I'm like making this plea because I accidentally killed someone in the future. Please, man, if it ever fucking happens, you got my back, right, Jason?
Why do you think you're going to kill somebody?
I don't know. I don't, but I'm just like, I always think about it. It's so easy to kill someone on accident.
I used to have a friend. He used to carry around a cyanide pill in case he ever went to jail so he could kill himself.
Bullshit.
Yeah.
Get the fuck out of here.
Yeah.
A cyanide pill.
Yeah.
That he'd pop in his mouth and he'd choke on and he'd die.
Yeah. Because he had such a fear of going to jail.
You're kidding me.
No, I'm not kidding.
How did this explain this to me?
He's doing great.
Yeah.
He never went to jail.
He never went to jail.
I don't know if he still carries it. I haven't talked to him in a long time.
Like you're saying, if he gets pulled over...
Yeah, like he was kind of like you in that he like thought something bad was going to happen to him.
Yeah,
you know that something.
Well, listen, if I ever get into a car accident and I'm laying there and my
leg,
want
me to kill you?
Yeah,
seriously.
100%, and my leg is like off my body, and I just killed two people in the other car. I would pop that pill in a second.
No. Fuck.
Yes, dude.
Yeah, but
I have
it wasn't.
So much. Listen, I also have so much faith in the afterlife. Then I'm like, fuck yeah.
You
like,
do?
Yes.
You and Trisha, man.
It's not even like, I'm not even like religious. I'm just like, fuck, like it'll fucking figure itself out. You know what I mean? Even if it's nothing, it's still something. Does that make sense? I don't know.
Nothing's not something.
You don't know that.
Black is black.
Yeah.